It's one of the funniest scripts I've ever read. I read it. It was so funny. I knew Maggie from a couple years ago, and I was just all in. And I wanted to do like a real physical comedy, and I felt like this was the one.
What was probably the most awkward scene in the film?
Probably dry humping Christopher Mintz's class on his grandmother's rug. That was awkward.